be taking off to the runway 8.
Well, I'd tell you
we'll be flying a procedure causes us to reverse course and climb out over the runway.
Nice.
It's called the Limit Creek departure. It's an FAA-approved departure that we have for Alaska Airlines, where we're going to make an immediate left-hand turn after takeoff, and then an immediate right-hand turn back around over the field, kind of take off in the bowl of terrain here. Oh, test for flight attempt, please.
Ask
Cassie
Detective.
So it's going to be like, did you say right turn or left turn?
Left turn, left turn.
So you like go up and like all of a sudden you can like hear it.
I don't know, dude.
We're going to be like in the window.
I need the sound.